Welcome to the Lucie Landgraab channel. Today we are building Erwin's dream home in Strangeville. I had some corruption issues with my recording files, so you don't get to watch me struggle with the shell build here, but honestly, you did not miss much. The main aim of this build was to create somewhere that Erwin would feel safe, but also be able to let out his inner craziness. So it's got very few windows, and the windows that there are, they are very small. There's a basement with plenty of space for him to keep his test subject, shall we say, and for him to surveil Strangerville. I hope you think that he would like this house too. Let me know if you think there's anything in particular I missed or anything in particular that you think was a perfect shout for him. I'm gonna do a couple more videos like this, building dream homes for some of our NPCs, so I hope you enjoyed this one. Thanks for watching!